Hey, I didn't brush my teeth this morning, get out.
And you've got like the farmhouses here, and like it's got a cable that we can run, it's got a pipe that goes under the road, so we can run a cable for mains electric from your house. Okay. Which runs farm machinery and everything as well, so it's quite a lot. And that will pop out here. And then in the barn here, this like bottom bit here, is like that's like grain. So we were thinking of putting the sound system like in one of these, and then having that as the main sort of dance bit, and then over here sort of chill out sleep area.
Okay, so what, facing that way?
Yeah, so the sound system's going away from matey's farmhouse. I'm up at the site now, so we're just trying to put the marquee up now.
Trying?
Yeah.
Hard. How's the putting on the party thing? How's that going?
Going really well.
You know that party we're supposed to be having in 24 hours time?
Nice, should we put one in the middle as well?
Yeah, we'll do, yeah.
The heater is now officially working.
Pressing the heater.
Crack on then. TJ, what's the problem with the generator? The
problem is we've been given petrol to go with the Jenny. It's actually a diesel Jenny. So it's now got petrol in it, in the tank, and in the fuel lines. And that's not good for a diesel generator. It's not starting. So I've got to take off this tank, empty it, refill it with diesel, and then bleed the old petrol out of the system, and then hopefully it'll start with a bit of Gav's magic mechanical fingers. Hopefully, I'll be able to do it.
Well, I'm getting high off the fumes.
Yeah. It's
No wonder you're so calm all the time. You're fuel stoned.
This is my new friend.
That was what
Basil. Hello. This is Basil. Spawn guard.
Oh. Hello. Hello.
Hello. You're in the mud.
Oh.
I fucking knew you were about to come around. I knew it.
So, Ben, can I have an interview with the average, everyday party-goer? I've had interviews from the crew, I've had interviews from the members of the public, but I've not had interviews from a party-goer. How are you finding this party?
The experience tends to be what one would rather... associate with fun and all of these other kind of happy emotions, but yeah, it's fun. I like it. I really like that. And I wish I was more prepared.
What would your tips be?
Three things: a tent, food, and a torch.
Do you have any of those?
No. That's the beauty of it, but I still can't do this. This is tragic. This is actually tragic. I might have to get you to roll me a phone.
Face on my legs. Can remember Debbie upgrading from a handsaw to a bow saw after using a handsaw for like a year. And it's like, saw. This is after like, and it's like muscles up here.
Oh.
I was pooped. I was just waiting for a tire to go like that.
It looks smaller with no people in it. Yeah. Party over.
Last piece of rubbish.
On the front wheels, but the front wheels are turned.